So right now I'm just dumping these chocolate chips into my homemade double boiler, and I'm going to be making chocolate almond bark for my neighbor because he always plows my driveway. And then I just got that container for him.